day, Steve Jobs went on stage to unveil the iPhone.
An iPod, a phone, and an internet communicator. An iPod, a phone. Are you getting it? These are not three separate devices. This is one device. And we are calling it iPhone.
In hindsight, we know what a big moment that was. But at the time, not everyone thought that the iPhone would be a success. Our tech columnist John Dvorak said that Apple should pull the plug on the iPhone. A senior executive at BlackBerry said it wasn't secure, it had battery drain and a lousy keyboard. And Microsoft CEO Steve Ballmer said, quote, there is no chance the iPhone is going to get any significant market share. Now, tech pundit Om Malik was at the launch and said the possibilities offered by the iPhone were obvious.
When I used the iPhone for the first time, like when I saw it and I said, wow, my computer is no longer, you know, shackled to my desk anymore. I can be anywhere and I can be truly free, more free than actually a phone was. I think the speed with which things happened is definitely, you know, being a bit of a surprise. Not what we can do with it, because it's essentially, you know, was miniaturization of a computer and putting it into our pocket.
A computer in your pocket. Now, the iPhone, it wasn't the first smartphone, but it paved the way for our modern digital-driven life. Just think about the many services we use today that rely on a smartphone, like Uber, Snapchat, Instagram. Enormous businesses today that only exist because of this. But the power of the smartphone goes well beyond that. Billions of people around the world now have a device like this, which means they could reach out and touch anyone else from almost anywhere on the planet. And it means that they can instantly access the sum of humanity's knowledge from a device that, again, fits in your pocket. Om Malik says there is still much more to come.
I don't think we are done with it yet. It may be the easy part of the phone revolution might be over, but it is still going to be a key part of our, you know, future lives, especially as we have more and more connected devices and more, you know, wearables and cars which are connected. The phone becomes even more integral. Essentially, just what PC was, you know, 15 years ago, the phone is, you know, at that point in our life right now.
And a final word, everything you've seen in this segment, barring that clip of Steve Jobs, was recorded with an iPhone. In fact, this behind-the-scenes look at an iPhone was recorded on another iPhone. That's all for Newsstream. I'm Kristie Lu Stout. World Sport is next.